Hey guys, this is Jarves. Welcome back in another video. In this video, I will show you the best custom ROM for Poco F1. This ROM is based on Android 10 and supports face unlock too. So the name of the ROM is Evolution X. This ROM is the best ROM for the Poco F1 ever. So you have to download this ROM from the description box. And no need to download GApps because this ROM contains GApps too. So put your phone into the recovery mode. Now my phone is boots up into TWRP recovery. First of all, you have to make a backup of your ROM. If you face any problem or any type of boot loop, then just restore the ROM. I already backup the ROM, so I'm not do this again. Now the next step is wipe. Click on wipe, click on advanced wipe and select this and just swipe to wipe. Now it's time to install the ROM. Click on install and select the ROM where you download the file and download from the UC browser and internal storage. So click here and here it is. Now simply click on this and just swipe to flash and wait for the 3 to 2 minutes. Now the ROM is successfully installed. Nothing to do here, just simply click on reboot and again wait for 5 minutes until the process is done. So after 5 minutes the ROM is boots up. Now the phone is boots up successfully. It's time to check the Android version of this ROM. As you can see, this ROM is based on Android 10. Yeah, as you can see, this is based on Android 10. This ROM is very smooth with minor bugs. If you face any bugs, then report in the comment section. I will give this to the developer of this ROM. Now it's time to check the face unlock. Click here. First of all, we have to add pattern or just pattern, and then it's first of all we check fingerprint. Next. Now the fingerprint is successfully added. Now check. Yeah, as you can see, fingerprint is working well. Now it's time to check the face unlock. Confirm your pattern, allow, next, and put my face. Now face unlock is successfully added. Let's check. I will put my face. Yeah, it's unlocked. It is quite good. So this ROM became the first ROM which support the face unlock. We can customize the ROM according to the need. There are many options you can customize here. The reason why I love the Android 10 is the gestures of the Android 10. By just swipe here, we can switch the recent menu apps. This is very good feature of the Android 10. By this way, you can switch the recent apps. And if you don't like this, then change from these gestures. Here we can select two buttons, as you can see two buttons, or we can select three buttons. We can customize these buttons too from just click back, again back, click on navigation and invert the layout. As you can see, this layout is inverts like this. So by this way we can invert these buttons, and we can also customize these button from here. Click on layout and click on compact. As you can see, these become the compact for the user, and left it shifts to left, right it shifts to right. But I love this compact option. We can customize the status bar too. From here, battery styles, here, and text in the text form, hidden to hide the battery, circle in the form of circle, big circle, big circle, icon default, and in battery percentage inside the icon. As you can see, battery percentage is inside in the icon. We can customize the vault icon too. If you want HD, then click on HD. As you can see, it's changed to HD. Now click on MIUI 11. It's changed its shapes. So by this way, we can customize status bar too. And in the miscellaneous, there is the option of gaming mode. These rooms also support gaming mode, and wake up on charge. When you charge the device is wake up, and charging animation. And there are many options to customize your phone. Guys, this room is the best room and without any bug. You can download this ROM from the description box. So guys, if you like this video, then give a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching Tech Jarvis.